Hello guys, and welcome to my channel. If you own a Celestron electronic mount and a Schmidt-Cassegrain or other compatible Celestron telescopes with the focusing knob at the back, and you want something to remotely focus your scope without vibration to get the sharp focus and remotely control the focus of your telescope, I have just the thing for you. Celestron focus motor module 94155A. This is the newer model and it is also compatible with 9.25 HD telescopes as well. Today we'll be doing an unboxing for this Celestron focus motor module 94155A. Before we start, if you are new to my channel and not yet subscribed to my channel, please hit that subscribe button and click that bell icon to get the notifications for all my new videos. Let's get started. So this is the box that you get, in which you get the focus motor. Here you can see the branding. It is Celestron focus motor module with the model number 94155A. This is the newer model, which is compatible with 9.25 HD Celestron telescopes as well. All right, so on the box, I don't think you have anything more. So let's open it and see what's inside. So inside the box, first thing that you will see is the paperwork. Let's keep that aside. On the top, you can see you get the wrench, Phillips screwdriver and an Allen wrench. You get an adapter. You get the connecting wire. Some of the connection modules. Inside that, this is the final motor module that you get inside. So there is nothing more in the box. So that is it. So let's get started with one by one with each of them. So first thing is the tools that you get inside. Let's open the tools. So this is the Star Phillips screwdriver. Next thing that you get is the wrench. This is the wrench that you get. This is the Allen key. Next thing that you get is an adapter. Adapter with few screws inside, right? So this is the adapter that you get. If you have a thinner knob, focusing knob, this is the adapter that can be used along with the focusing motor module. Right, so this is the connecting wire. This is the connecting wire that you get along with this one. So this is the way you connect your focusing motor module to your electronic mount. Next thing that you get is the base plates. So you get two base plates inside. One is the full ring and one is half cut slim ring. So this is used when you have lesser space between the knob and your eyepiece. So this is the cut ring that is used. If you have a larger telescope, you can replace the mounting plate with this full size ring. So this is what you get. Apart from this, you also get the instruction manual. Here it will give you the step-by-step guide on how to connect your focusing module and how to get started with it. So this is the documentation that you get along with the focusing motor module. If you want, you can read it further. So I'll keep that aside. Coming to the main focus motor module, let's open it. So this is what you get. As you can see, this is the place where your focusing knob goes in, right? So this is the place where you align your focusing knob. So this is what is controlled in clockwise or anti-clockwise direction. When it moves, it gives the focus to the motor. At the bottom, you will see you have a 12 volt 1 ampere direct power supply that you can give it externally. Next thing that you get is a USB power supply. So this would be 5 volt and at least 1 ampere or 900 milliampere. That is what is required to power this motor module. And the third way that you can power this motor module is through the aux cable. That is what most of the people uses, because this is once connected using this RS232 wire to your electronic mount, and then you can control this focusing motor module through your hand control or through Wi-Fi module or remotely, or when you are connected to the PC, you can do that too. So this Celestron focus motor enables the electronic focus using the computer and a Celestron electronic computerized mount and hand controller for remote and hands-free observing. Self-powering when connected to the Celestron computerized mount provides the power when connected to directly to the computer, or USB provides the power to this module. So this is what we showed. So this is the USB power connection, and this has an aux connection as well, which is connected to the mount, which will directly power this focusing motor. Motor control includes multiple speed rates, automatic go-to index focuser, position and focuser backlash compensation. So compatible with Celestron PWI as well. So Celestron PWI software can also be used along with this focusing motor module to remotely focus your Celestron telescopes. This enables autofocusing with the camera and third-party software via ASCOM as well. Index focus position allows the motors to automatically return to a previous position and prevents the focus motor from reaching to the end of the telescope's mechanical focus travel. So each step when the focus is moved is being counted by this focusing module. So it knows how long or how much length does it have, or how many turns it has to go through to reach the mechanical limit of the focus. So once this is calibrated, this focusing module is calibrated, your system knows how much it can travel in each direction. So this helps the system to understand how much it needs to move and when it will hit the mechanical limit of the focuser. So this is a better and accurate focusing that it provides. So as per the specification goes, this contains the DC servo motor with spur gears, which is made out of brass with 1:1 gear ratio and 35.2 mm diameter with 42 teeth inside. So microprocessor, which is used to control this Celestron focuser, is built inside, which is an ARM Cortex M4 core. So this is 4-core processor, which is inside that controls this focusing. Powered by Celestron computerized mount or aux port or connecting cables supplied. So this is all ways that you can focus this focusing module. It is compatibility is with all SCTs produced after 2006, except for 5-inch SCT, all EdgeHD telescope, RASA 8-inch, RASA 36cm, 7-inch Schmidt-Cassegrain telescope as well. Speed rate is 8 degree per second, 32 degree per second, or 128 degrees per second is the speed at which your focusing module will travel. So focusing step per revolution is 1000 step, which means that one round of this focusing module, once it completes one full circle, will amount to around 1000 steps. Weight of this is around 420 grams. So Celestron also provides the compatible software focuser utility program for the computer control and the Celestron PWI software, which can also use to control this remotely from the computer. Since it is connected through your electronic mount and then you can control your focus remotely, I think it is a good upgrade for your telescope. This also helps you reduce the vibration on the telescope whenever you touch the focusing knob. As a lot of people knows, whenever you try and focus, the telescope when it is at high zoom vibrates a lot, and it is very difficult to understand whether the telescope is focused or not. You have to wait each time when you touch the focusing knob to see whether you have reached the optimal focus or not. But with this addition of remote focusing module, focusing is going to be smooth without vibration. So you will be able to see real time if your telescope is focused or not. And also you will be able to get fine focusing tuning as well, so that you can reach the sharpest possible focus for your telescope. So I think this is a good addition. I'll be doing an in-depth review of this focusing motor module as well, on how to install it, how to use it, how to control it through the software, through your hand control, through your computer, everything later in my future videos. So stay tuned to my channel for my upcoming videos. If you like this video, click that like button. If you're not yet subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon to get the notifications for all my new videos. Thank you guys, thanks for watching, and clear skies.